I chose my course because though originally I was going to go for electrical engineering, computer science seemed to have a lot more options available to it, not just because of the course itself, but also what was happening in the wider world. A recent piece of work I did that I found particularly interesting was when I was learning about integrated systems and embedded devices. And we were given a circuit board which was meant to mimic a greenhouse system. We then took in all the bits of data which were coming from that greenhouse and then had to develop it and parse it so that it was something that a farmer could actually use. And that was particularly interesting because not only did you have to figure out how best to present data to someone who's not technically literate, but also you had to figure out how that data and what it actually means. So the course is structured with the first year giving you a baseline level of knowledge, bringing everyone up to the same standard. Then the second year expands on that knowledge with the same modules getting given to everyone across the year. Then in the third year, you get to really specialise by selecting your modules and then picking and choosing what pathway you really want to go down. So there's different types of learning styles available, range from the lectures, which tend to be the wider range of the topic and giving you a broad piece of information, which are normally then recorded so you can double check and review them in your own time. Then you go on to the seminars or the workshops or the classroom sessions, which can either be a table round discussion, and then going into terminal sessions where you might actually be working on the computers, doing worksheets alongside a seminar leader. The main piece of advice I'd give to any student wanting to come and study at Kent is to first of all get practicing at any random bits of coding you want to do, and also get involved with everything the university has to offer. The worst thing that can happen is that you have to say no to a couple of bits and pieces.